हॅलो फ्रेंड्स, मायसेल्फ डॉक्टर नरेंद्र काटीकर, असिस्टंट प्रोफेसर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ मेकॅनिकल इंजिनिअरिंग, बालचंद इन्स्टिट्यूट ऑफ टेक्नॉलॉजी, सोलापूर. नाव वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस पर्टिक्युलरली स्टडी ऑफ ब्रेझिंग. ॲट द एंड ऑफ दिस लेक्चर ऑर सेशन, स्टुडंट विल बी एबल टू अंडरस्टँड द ब्रेझिंग प्रोसेस अँड ऑल्सो नो वेअर टू अप्लाय इट. The content for this presentation cum discussion, introduction to joining processes, introduction to brazing processes, brazing process description, brazing process types, advantages and disadvantages of brazing process, application of brazing process. In introduction, let us focus on the particularly four basic manufacturing processes. As we know, to manufacture any of the element individually or in the form of an assembly, we required to choose one of the basic manufacturing process like casting, metal forming, joining processes, metal cutting. As we know, to form particularly assembly of more than two elements together in a permanent manner, then we have to go with joining process itself. As far as joining processes, rather welding process itself, we have to follow the four of the parameters like heat energy, filler material, flux material or pressure. Out of these four parameters, more than two parameters or all four parameters can be used to fulfill the joining process operation. When we are talking about joining the more than two elements together, apart from welding, there are two more types of joining methods permanently, that is brazing and soldering. In welding, as we know, the conceptually the base metal as well as the filler material is converted into the molten form. Then in a molten form itself, the base metal as well as filler material mix together, and after solidification, the distinct elements join together in a permanent form. Whereas in soldering and brazing, the base metal is not going to be converted from solid state to the molten state itself. Soldering and brazing provides the permanent joint to the bond metal pieces. Soldering and brazing process lie some between wherein fusion welding and solid state welding. Let us go to the introduction of brazing process. Joining process in which a filler metal is melted and distributed by capillary action between fraying surface of metal parts being joined. No melting of base metal occur in the brazing process itself. Only the filler material get converted into the molten form, that is, it melts. Filler metal liquidus temperature above or greater than 450 degrees Celsius but less than the solidus temperature of base metal to be joined. At this stage of this session, rather discussion and presentation, are you able to recall or share some of the parts where different geometries are joined together with the means of brazing process? Enlist such brazed parts which you had seen earlier anywhere in real time. Just enlist. Thank you. I hope that everyone has enlisted their past experience, knowledge for the particularly brazing process examples. Brazing process. During brazing, the base metal of two pieces to be joined is not melted at all. An important requirement is that The pillar metal must weight the base metal surfaces to which it is applied. The diffusion or alloying of the pillar metal with the base metal place, even though the base metal does not reach its solidus temperature. The surfaces to be joined must be chemically cleaned before brazing. However, the fluxes are applied to remove the oxides from the surfaces. Borax is the most widely used flux during the process of brazing. It will dissolve the oxides of most of the common metal itself. Thus, the particularly surfaces are cleaned out. You can look to the two of the images, which are self-explanatory, help out to learn to know the brazing process itself. Left side image is the conceptual image which explains how the particularly brazing took place. The right side image is the real time photograph of brazing process itself. The pillar metal is drawn through the joint to create this bond is capillary action. In a brazing operation, you are apply heat broadly to the base metal. That means heating took place to the base metal itself, the base metal which are to be joined. The pillar metal is then brought near into the contact with the heated part. It is melted instantly by the heat in the base metal and drawn by capillary action completely through the joint. Brazing process, varieties of types, we'll see one by one. Torch brazing, it is the most widely used brazing method. You can look at to the particular conceptual figure where the torch delivers the heat energy in the form of flame, and conceptually the rod is shown over there which represent the pillar material itself. Heat is produced generally by burning a mixture of oxyacetylene gas, as in the case of gas welding itself. A carbonizing flame is suitable for this purpose as it produces sufficiently high temperature needed for brazing. You can look at to the image to know more about how the torch brazing could carried out. Next process, furnace brazing. You can see the setup where furnace is there from particularly one of its end rather side. The jobs which are pre-placed in a pre-assembled condition with a flux and filler material are arranged and passed through the particularly conveyor. Then to the other side, the brazed joints ready parts can be taken out. It is suitable for brazing large number of small or medium parts. Usually, brazing pillar metal in the granule or powder form or as a strip is placed at the joint, and then assembly is placed in the furnace and heated. Large number of small parts can be accommodated in a furnace and simultaneously all are brazed together. Induction brazing, a process that uses electrical resistance of workpiece and high frequency current induced in the same as the source of heat energy. Heat generated through the same can be used for brazing purpose. The parts are preloaded with the filler metal and placed in a high frequency AC field. You can see the particularly conceptual figure with which the brazing process, induction brazing, can be cleared out. The setup consists of the circuit with a transformer workpiece which is placed inside the coil. Deep brazing. Assembled parts are typically dipped in a heated chemical bath, which serve as a both fluxing agent and heat source to melt pre-applied filler material. You can see the setup where particularly bath of particularly molten flux is there. Before brazing and after brazing, you can see the assembly of two elements together. Chemical bath brazing sheets is connected to the particularly container, and after taking out, you can look at to the there brazed joint is seen to the in between container and holder handles. Advantages of brazing process: any metals can be joined, including dissimilar metal. This is the most important advantage as compared to the welding one. Certain brazing methods can be performed quickly. Brazing can be applied to join thin walled parts that can't be welded at all. In general, less heat and power are required than in fusion welding. Some of the disadvantages of brazing process: joint strength is generally less than that of the welded joint. Although strength of a good brazed joint is greater than that of a filler metal, it is likely to be less than that of base metal. High service temperature may weaken a brazed joint. The color of metal in brazed joint may not match the color of the base metal part. Applications: automotive, that is joining the tubes and pipes; electrical equipment, joining the wires and cables; cutting tool, brazing cemented carbide inserts to the shanks; jewelry; chemical process industry; plumbing and heating contractors join metal pipes and tubes by the brazing; repair and maintenance work. Some of the references are: Introduction to Basic Manufacturing Process and Workshop Technology, Rajender Singh; A Textbook of Workshop Technology Manufacturing Processes, Khurmi Gupta; NPTEL Study Material, and so on.